Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Marcus and Martinez, and this is reacting to Finnish music. Anyways guys, before we do start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click the bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. And guys, let's check this out.
Yeah,
just for you guys.
Okay, so is it English now or? Let's see.
So it's Tommy here with Marcus and Martinez.
Yeah.
You got a lot of fans also with you.
Coffee.
Do you like to be in Finland again?
Yeah, it's beautiful here. Oh my god.
You don't have to lie. We don't even have snow.
No, this is nice. It's so cold in Norway, but here it's like, it's not hot, but it's not that cold too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And, I like the weather.
I think it's beautiful.
What do you like?
Not hot, not cold.
They really crazy. I think that's really fun.
They're still young there.
Yeah, they are.
And we're gonna play today acting to Finnish music.
Reacting.
A little judge. And cool. You can put your headphones on, and we're gonna listen to songs together.
Oh, I know him.
You know him?
Yeah, I like
saw
him on the red carpet last time we were him.
Okay.
Where he is. I like the beat. Okay, who's nice? I like it.
Yeah, actually it's very nice. So hip. So nice. Very, very good.
Yes.
I should react to Finnish music.
I saw recommend. Him last time we were in Finland.
Yeah.
He looks like a very nice guy.
Did you talk with him?
No. Yeah. I like his music. Though. Yeah, I like the beat. Cool. I like the beat.
Yeah, and that's how it looks like in a nice day in Finland. Like
oh.
Nice. Good. Let's go to the next
good.
One.
Nice.
Let's
go.
Yeah. Who's that?
The hair. That was cool.
I like this, and I want to react to Finnish music too. I'm jealous.
It was like special. She's like very special.
She's
good at singing. This was live?
Yeah, live song.
Yeah. Really nice. I like the beat and yeah, the song was really dope. And she's a voice and she's hair. Let's go. Oh!
Ooh!
Oh!
Ooh! I like too! I wanna. It's like Amy Winehouse ish but hip hop ish. I love that it's like jazzy.
This is nice. This is my favorite song so far.
I'm sorry to pause it. The funny thing is, they're reacting to it, and I should be reacting to them react to it, but I'm reacting to the videos instead. Sorry. I wonder who is your favorite, like,
that was nice.
Musician.
I like that one.
Yeah, this was the one that got you guys dancing here.
Yeah. Yes, the trumpets and everything, yeah.
Yeah.
I like them from the beginning.
Ooh, who is this?
This is something else. It's like Gangnam Style.
I was gonna say it's like 90s boy band, but like more hip hop, like more modern, but 90s. Oh yeah, they have that. Oh, it's just one guy, it's not a band. I mean, boy band. He's just backup singers. Wow, that was crazy.
And like, that was like my style.
Yeah.
But yeah, I like the pre-chorus.
Yeah,
he's not like my style, but he's very good at dancing and he's very cool.
And I never get it, like how people can dance and sing.
Yo, damn.
Yeah, that's it's very hard.
Ooh.
Oh, of course. Isaac, let's go. Where is that?
This is
Love. Who is he?
Festival, the radio.
Is that Elliot?
So big.
He looks so familiar, so right?
Don't
like who doesn't
know
like
if I know him. Yeah. I mean, not personally, but if I've seen him somewhere.
I heard this song before.
Skills.
The girls screaming. It's like their concert too.
Yeah. Got it.
Nice. That's yeah, he's good. He's good. Yeah.
You know the Isaac Elliot.
Yeah, he's good. He's really good. Cool.
Of course.
Cool guy.
So
good song.
After this, what's your opinion about Finnish music like?
It's diverse.
Actually pretty good. actually pretty good. No, I think it's pretty good. Yeah. Like he's saying. I like it. Yes.
Yeah. So if you had to choose one of these artists,
I think they'll go with Isaac for the first guy.
Which one? Which
a warm show. Like we can't use Isaac to warm up. He's too good. oh, it's hard. What about who is she with the blue hair?
Yeah, Sammy.
Yeah. She's good. Yeah, or the girl with the trumpet.
Yeah.
Like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Sara or Sammy.
Yeah.
Before this, had you ever listened to Finnish music?
Yeah, Isaac. All the time. Isaac, yeah, but not like other Finnish artists. I haven't heard of.
Nope.
Then of course you have. That's crazy.
Oh my god, you're like too lucky.
Yeah.
You're going to have a show in Kloben.
Yeah.
And Kloben. I just watched that you're like there almost same time with Ed Sheeran again.
Because I'm a huge fan of Ed Sheeran.
Just if
you
like boink.
Yeah, some of this
must become here.
Everything with Ed Sheeran is
good.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna
share the same stage with him. That's gonna be
awesome. I know.
Oh my god,
that's,
I'm getting goosebumps
just
listening to that.
No, never. He's a big inspiration. I used to like practice to the song thinking out loud.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow.
And
I mean,
yeah,
nice.
Really good song.
Say
me to your loving hearts. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars.
People beside him, and then he's the one so emotional.
Thank you for
sweet.
Watching.
Oh, that was sweet. That was nice. I see that there is part two, so I'll check that out very soon. But that was really funny. I love their personality, and also like. I'm jealous that they got to react to Finnish music and I have not. So guys, recommend some so I can check them out. And thank you for requesting this video. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave in the comment section down below what other videos you'd like to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below. So as my social media links. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.